into tearing up the environment or anything, but these caves are rich with opals. I can see why these miners are so driven.